each time the remembering happened, each time the imagining happened, it seemed to grow a sense of more capacity and more possibility for people. And what was wonderful is people do their own imagining and then they hear each other's and they mutually inspire each other. And more there's a sense of a collective energy building to see, yes, change is possible. And some of it is much simpler than we imagine.